how to replace your standard hard drive and install a new solid-state drive in 8 steps. Things you'll need. New hard drive. I'm using a Samsung Evo 360 solid-state drive. I like it a lot. It's very fast. A 00 Phillips screwdriver, a T6 screwdriver, and anti-static Nylon Pry tool. Make sure your new hard drive is formatted correctly with the laptop, and you're working on an anti-static surface. Step 1. Shut down computer and use a 00 screwdriver to open up the bottom of your computer. The 3 top right screws on the MacBook are longer than the others. Remember this when installation is completed. Step 2. Detach the battery connector with the Nylon Pry tool. Step 3. The hard drive is at the bottom left corner. Proceed to take the Phillips screwdriver and unscrew the 2 screws on the black part holding the drive in. Put that part and screws to the side. Don't lose them. Step 4. Pull the tab for the hard drive and carefully pull out the SATA connector. They rip easily. Step 5. Use the T6 screwdriver and unscrew the 4 screws in the hard drive. Then place these screws on the new SSD with the plastic tab. Step 6. Reconnect the SATA cable and place the hard drive back in. Step 7. Screw in the black piece again. Reattach the battery connector. Step 8. Screw the bottom of the computer back on. Then reformat the hard drive if needed. Now you are ready to turn on the laptop, then reformat if needed. Head over to my YouTube page for more how-to videos with upgrading your MacBook. If you found this helpful, please like this video and subscribe to the page. I'm Art Turner, helping your dreams become tangible aspirations.